one year with Myntra and the magic happened. And this is our story.
I was a cute chubby girl even till I was in class 7th, 8th or 9th. And gradually I realized with my stretch marks coming on my body that yeah, lingerie plays a role in your life. This is something I have faced and I would like to make something like that for me work.
Erotish, inhale happiness and being happy in your own skin. Yep. And we see it in the faces of the women who are doing it for us.
We get normal people, normal women to join us for those shoots and once the pictures are done, they are coming to us and saying
ki yaar ye main hu, wo feeling, matlab aisa fulfilling sa hota ki haan, you know, we are doing something nice.
Yes. Today, I'm glad and happy to say we are a family of 15 and still we are doing everything ourselves.
There were a lot of reservations, you know, about us starting our own lingerie brand because lingerie itself, it has a lot of taboo in India. But our family and especially our father, he like shielded us from that stereotype and helped us manifest our dreams. Myntra's PAM service was the kind of hand-holding that Erotish was looking for. With their guidance and insights, we could grow up to 249% in over a year. And the kind of exposure that Myntra has given us has actually made Erotish a pan-India fashion brand.